drag one in the mini.
We'll see what his postseason.
I think Carmelo is probably moved in the offseason. I think it's just hard to make a deal in the middle of the year like this. But I'm with you. I would like to see him get onto a contending team this year.
Absolutely. And it's going to be interesting because there's a buyout market coming too. That's the next thing. I think I've got it by year. They're doing.